Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And, we're out in LoSac at the moment, because we were doing faction warfare yesterday. No faction warfare activities really going on. I mean, damage other capsuleers, I guess. Arguably faction warfare. But I tend to avoid PvP since I'm not good at it. But since we're out here, we'll at least see what's going on. Oh, battlefield in Cremonen. Guess we go there. I might also try to run an angel sight, see how the DPS on this ship does there, because that was where I was having problems. How we're looking time-wise once this battlefield is done. And, might try to go for two parts today. Would be nice to build up my buffer again, because gonna be out of town in early May. So my daughter's graduating from college, so I'd like to not miss a day of uploads, if possible. That means I'm going to have to put in some more time than I have been recently. That said, I just finished a major thing at work, so maybe I'll have a little bit more time. Said all three zones are running, so we'll head straight to the Amar rally point.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, almost forgot to check that. Deacon Purity of the Throne. Know what a deacon is. Okay. Amar Logistics, forget. T2. So. Oh yeah, there's some kind of notice on the launcher about free skins, so maybe next time I'm in station I'll check that out. Not bad. Definitely the boost we needed. Well,
drive active.
Only one way to know. If it looks bad, we'll head to the medium. It looks bad.
Drive active.
Gosh, shit.
Warp drive active.
Go get repaired in Sosala. Right? I think. Okay.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Forgot I was muted. yeah, unfortunately we've had a cold snap, which means a lot of wood smoke in the air locally. Which means I'm coughing more than usual.
Active.
Anyway. We're gonna head out to Raw. Hopefully find a medium angel site we can run without too much interference. Test our DPS and then we will head back to Heck and look at actually doing our dailies.
warp drive active.
Looks like this is the one. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is way better. It was taking me forever to get through these guys before. But yeah, now I'm just blasting through their tank like it's nothing. This might have me sold on the rapid lights. This is gonna be bad.
module has run out of charges.
Yep, that's it. Can I escape?
Warp drive active. Stargate denies you permission to jump at the moment. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Yeah, so anyway, overall happy with it. You know, downside of the rapid lights, of course, is they only hold 20 shots and they take a while to reload. So I might have been able to get into armor on that cruiser before they killed me. I think arguably
warp drive active.
I was wasting rockets by shooting at the at that stiletto. So so it goes, I guess. But, hey, I did get that done, so that's cool.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. drive active. Drive active. Warp 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 drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well, I think what I'm gonna do is try to do a level 4 mission, but that could take a while. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut this one here, and that'll be a part 2. So until next time, have a good one.